Now witness, if you will, a man's mind and body shriveling in the sun. A man dying of loneliness.
You must remember to keep that in mind.